So this video is going to start off with a life-changing phone call.
Hello?
Yo, D.
What's up, bro?
Yo, what are you doing?
I'm sleeping right now. I work tonight until 2:30.
What are you doing the rest of the weekend?
I got nothing planned, man. What's up?
How fast can you get to Bonnaroo?
What the fuck is Bonnaroo?
Dude, trust me. I got you 2 tickets for the biggest fucking party you'll ever see in your entire life.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
All right, man.
How fast can you get to Manchester, Tennessee?
I get off at 2:30. I'm on the way right when I get off, man. Let's get it. I'm ready, man.
Get your ass down here. Get to the farm. Get ready for the experience of your lifetime.
Hey, bro. What's up, bro? Where are we going?
To sleep.
We going to Bonnaroo, guys. We're going to Bonnaroo, bro. Let's get it. All right, guys. So it's like 3:00 in the morning right now. We're about to head out to Bonnaroo. We're going to meet some of my friends out there from work. And we're going to live it up. So let's go. Let's hit the road. Yeah, we are only about 15 minutes into our drive, and it's time for Nibby to drink. We got some red lime. Keep us going.
Drink all of it.
It says
don't drink all
of it. It only says drink half it, but our boy Dimitri is gonna drink the whole thing. Yeah, he's gonna drink all of it.
God.
What? He drank the whole thing. It says drink it to the halfway mark. This is gonna be an interesting drive. Let's go, bro. Let's get it, bro. Dead stop traffic. This man is literally peeing on the side of the road.
Hey, mama always told me, be careful who you love, and be careful what you do. Until the lie becomes the truth. Hey, the Billie Jean is not my love. She's just a girl who when I'm the one. But the kid is not my son.
Now we're at the part where we just made it to Bonnaroo. Now we just have to wait for Angie to wake up so we can meet him at the Walmart to get our tickets.
Yo, what's up?
Ready to get ready, bro?
Hey, man.
Let's get it, bro.
Welcome to the farm, bro.
Get it, bro.
You didn't know it's ready. This is. You thought the 2-hour trip down here was fun? Oh, shit, wait.
Get ready. Yo.
Yo. Yo, I'm official. I'm official. Bro. Bro. I'm official, dude.
Dude. So, I got this idiot. Try to put this fucking tent together.
We got pretty far.
Yo, they said the last time they put this tent together, they were blasted.
Why don't you guys just get frosty again and then you can put it back together?
It's a good idea. I was thinking it's a good idea.
What? Pick it up, pick it up, pick it up, bro. Baby girl, watch how you move.
What?
I got them lips on my shoes.
I'm up and put it on loose.
Speed it up. Look at the diamonds, they eat it up. Got me 2 bitches, I'll eat it up.
They thinking I'm wiping, they lead it up.
Remember the line, kids.
3 no's and a yes, still a yes.
Hey, bro, you heard it first.
Modern day Maharaja Gandhi, aka Philosopher's Stone, aka Wish You Were Me, aka Socrates, modern day. Get it. Tonight, no sleep.
Alright, so we're going toward the town right now, right?
We're going to the Centeroo.
The Centeroo.
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 Centeroo and Bonnaroo.
Centeroo and Bonnaroo. Let's get it, dude.
So most of our morning was spent exploring the grounds, meeting all types of people, understanding the vibe the Rue had to give.
Why let me say your voice like you there? I wanna love you and treat you right. I wanna love you.
It's the small moments like these that last for a lifetime. The concerts are awesome, but sometimes the connections are what bring everyone together.
With a roof right over our heads, we'll share the shelter of my single bed. We'll share the same room, yeah. But I'll provide a break.
And this is where I learned to understand me.
Alright, so I managed to lose my wallet, but it's not gonna stop us from having a good day. And I got a lot of beers, so I can still get fucked up. I had to take a break, it's hot as oh, yeah, I'm fucking hot. Somebody, look at this. Ready for this? Oh my goodness, look at that. Whole new complexion. I can't find my ID, it's okay. We're gonna live out the rest of the night, we're gonna have a an awesome time, but if I do find my ID, that'd be great. But if I don't, it's fine. It's okay.
You find it, dude. That's just Bonnaroo.
Right, it's Bonnaroo, dude. Bonnaroo, lose your wallet. Fucking lose your wallet.
And this is the part where I throw out a sensory warning that there is graphic content.
Viewer discretion is advised.
What they gon' do, shit. If you